I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to screenshot an entire page in Google Chrome for desktop. Have you ever come across a web page so full of useful information that you wanted to capture it all but found it extends way beyond your screen? Today, I'm here to solve that puzzle for you. I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot of an entire page in Google Chrome on your desktop, capturing everything from top to bottom in a single image. This tip is perfect for saving articles, recipes, or any web page you want to view later or share with others. Now let's walk through the steps to screenshot an entire page in Google Chrome for desktop. Step 1. Open the Google Chrome web browser and then navigate to the page you want to screenshot all of. Step 2. Click the vertical ellipses in the menu at the top of the screen to open a submenu. Step 3. Click to expand More Tools in this menu, and then click Developer Tools in the expanded menu. The Chrome Developer Tools will open on your screen. In this example, you can see Developer Tools on the lower part of my screen. Step 4. Click the vertical ellipses in the Developer Tools window to open a menu, and then click Run Command in this menu. The Run Command window opens. Step 5. Type screenshot in the search box at the top of this menu, and then click Capture Full-Size Screenshot. The Save As dialog box opens, and you can save your full-page screenshot as a PNG anywhere on your desktop. Now, when you open your saved PNG file, you'll see that it captures the entire length of the web page you were looking at. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.